Hey everyone, welcome back to the Sims 4 100 Baby Challenge. So today, we have a ton of birthdays, including Alexandra's. Because in all reality, she would have aged up by now. So we're going to go ahead and age her up. So let's see what she looks like as an elder. Alexandra aged up seniority, wrinkled bellies, frosty locks, and interminable naps await. Party like the Reaper's not right around the corner. Oh, we're gonna have to give her a makeover. And I was playing off screen and Viviana aged up. So yeah. And now, I'm also gonna have a wedding. Or maybe that might be in the next part. So come blow out the candles because we have some people to move out. Okay, I need to get my trait randomizer out and set my timer. One moment. Start. Okay, we need adult. And he is jealous and kleptomaniac. Randomize. He's going to be a genius. Boom. Okay. Add birthday candles. Next kid. Blow out candles. He's outgoing and a kleptomaniac. So that's good. I only have to change one. He's going to be insane. There it is. Okay. Add birthday candles. Alrighty. Who is the next victim? Oops. So it's going to be lazy and gloomy. We're going to randomize, and he's going to be a kleptomaniac, just like his brothers. So blow out candles. Where is Kleptomaniac at? There it is. Perfect! And add 10 more candles. Add more birthday candles. And then we need her to make a cake. So that she can get married. We'll make a fancy one. Do gourmet. We'll do this tiered cake. Perfect. Alright, and while she's doing that, I'm gonna go ahead and hop into CAS. I'll pause it while she's doing that and hop into CAS. And then, yeah. Give all of them makeovers. Because she's a little elder. So let's change her hairstyle. Sorry, I'm thinking. I guess we'll do this one. We'll keep a little gloss on. Maybe a smidge of eyeliner. Love you too. I have no idea where he's going. Shelby, no. You need to lay down if you're gonna be up here. Maybe this? I feel like she'd wear this. Yeah, I feel like she'd wear that. And then maybe some lower shoes. Maybe like that. I mean, she is an elder and all. Like that. That dress doesn't really support her girls, but she'll still wear it. Sure. I like this one. Yeah, pretty much the same thing she's wearing. I feel like she'd wear that. And then this. Yeah, okay, that's good. You need to lay down. Lay down. Shelby, you need to lay down. Get in your kennel. Get in your kennel. One moment, I have to put my puppy in her kennel. I don't trust her running around my room. Get in there. Alright, sorry about that. Pretty sure my husband went somewhere. It's getting really infuriating. Having to watch the dogs and record at the same time. But, whatever. And now there's a train going by. Awesome! And you best not start whining, Shelby. I'm not in the mood right now. I'm trying to give everyone makeovers. No, Shelby. Or almost everyone. Ooh. Yeah, that's the old one. Okay. No. Sorry, she's whining. This is probably going to be the last episode I record today. I have no idea how many I've recorded. If I need more, I'll record them tomorrow or Wednesday while my husband's at work. Shelby, you need to lay down. Okay. Give her that, that, this. Not that. That's boys' one. Get rid of the glasses. Alrighty. So here is Miss Alexandra Leary. I already got a guy picked out for her and everything. I mean, he's married to a ghost. I'm pretty sure she's a ghost. So, don't think it'll be that big of a deal. Like, I was gonna do it. Like, I was gonna make her marry the last person she had a baby with. But that was Brent Hecking. And he's married to a guy. I didn't want to break him up, so we're gonna marry Jaden or Jalen. I don't remember which one it is. Alright. And I'm gonna move out two of the brothers because she has to move out. Oh, I clicked the wrong button. Because she has to move out when she gets married. Shelby, no. Because the husband can't move into the house, or I guess the spouse, since it's the 21st century and you can marry girls too if you're a girl. And you can marry guys if you're a guy, so. We're gonna go ahead and do that right now. Oh, like, move that two out. Move these two out. And then I believe we will have time to get her married. It's just going to be a shotgun thing. We're just going to go to the museum. I'm pretty sure it has a wedding set there. Like an area. Because we already missed the romance festival. And she's already an elder. So I don't want her to get too old before she gets married. But the crappy thing is, she's not going to be able to see her daughter age up. Why are you taking that up there? So irritating. Why am I following you like that? No, stop trying to bother your mother. She still hasn't seen one of her kids get married. I mean, technically, she's already had kids get married. But I guess I'll do that off screen before I move her out. Come on. Don't know why you're going so slow. What's wrong with you? I accidentally paused it. There's nothing wrong with you. Go potty. Go potty. You've been going potty for hours, but go potty. Did you get that cake done? Whew, no one's ate it yet. You need to put a wedding topper on that so no one eats it. Put a wedding topper on it. Okay, now where is that Jaden guy? Page up. He's sleeping. Can you wake up, please? I kind of need you right now. Yeah. Alright. Romance. Asked to be boyfriend. He said no. Excuse me. Excuse me. I guess serenade him. That was weird. Now asked to be boyfriend. Okay. Now can I... can't propose. You do not have a high enough friendship. Ask about day. Boast about family. Yeah, I've had 27 kids somewhere around there. Brain day. Hug. Talk about dreams. Talk about cooking. Okay. The guy she was gonna get with next died. So she can't get with him anymore. Which is irritating. He's super flirty right now. See if I can propose to you yet. Yes, I can. Woohoo. Please say yes. He said yes. Sweetness. So we are gonna go ahead and plan a social event. Whoa, where did I get $15,000 from? Yikes. Wedding. Boom. Okay. We'll do Jaren, Karina, Marin, Stefan, Samson, Regina, Brent, not Brent, that'd be awkward, Angel, Michaela, Jay, Gazelle, DeAndre, Isabel, Devin, not, oh wait, yeah, that is your kid. Oh, that's all you can invite? Okay, whatever. Caterer, no, we already have cake. Mixologist, sure. Musician, sure. Boom. This one. So we're gonna go ahead and do that real fast. That is not the dress I gave you, honey. Change outfit. Thank you. Dang it, I forgot the cake! And this isn't the... Because social event is active. Oh. My. Buy a fridge and counter and stove real fast. Oh my Lanta. Did I really just do that? Whoops. I'm gonna casually move these over so that she can get back here. That's irritating. Okay, just a cheap one. Right there. Stove. I forgot to put it in her freaking inventory. Cancel. Okay. Now. We need to make the cake again. We'll just make a simple one now. Make a white cake. And then Jaren can have drinks. I thought I hired a mixologist. What the heck? That's a glitch. Don't bother her when she's making the cake. Said don't bother her. Come on. Do you at least have a wedding arch? You don't. What the? Because this isn't the upgraded one that I did. Whatever. Just go buy one. Arch. Just get this. Put it over here. Right there. Good enough. don't care. No. No! Resume the cake! You freaking idiot! Come on. Yeah, it was that hard. Why are you putting it away? Open. Add wedding cake topper. Nope. Okay. Okay, now let's get married. Get married to Jaden Lee. Jaden, come on. Come on. Get married to Jaden. Are you guys getting married? And it's backwards. Where are you going? Get married. I don't know what your deal is. Driving me insane. Get married all the way. Did you get married all the way? Thank you guys for coming. Thank you for coming. And then we will take the wedding cake. We are going to have him. I guess make a drink. Make drinks for everyone. Sweet and spicy. Have the betrothed kiss. Well, kiss. Are you gonna make those drinks? So apparently the bartender doesn't want to. Okay, stop eating that and go kiss. Okay, drink. Come on. Eat food. Yeah, the cake is all gone. So, I guess make a salad. I said, make a salad. Come on, hurry up. Come on. Yeah, eat it. Come on. Come on, eat it. Eat it. That didn't count, did it? Eat it. I don't know what is wrong with her. Whatever, everyone else is eating. Thank God. Yeah, end it. I guess. We're not gonna have her see a child get married or have a child get married, whatever. There's my timer. So I'm gonna move them in together. Like that. Boom. And then Jaren is going to be taking care of the toddlers. At least I think it's Jaren. Come on, anytime now. No, oh, that was not supposed to happen. It just switched me to playing them. That is so irritating. Whatever. Sweet. Awesome. I do not want you as... Actually, let me load. Come on. I'm assuming it's this one. Yeah, it's that one. I don't want any of these as played. She lives in my San Myshuno. Where are all these as played? They're my households, but I don't want them being played. That way they can be themselves. Boom. Okay. Do-do-do. Sorry, I'm waiting for it to load. But yeah, I'm going to end the part once we load back into the household, and I'm done recording for the day. It's super dark now. Hi, Nanny. It's just for a second until he comes home. Bring Jaren Lee here. Boom. And then we can fire this nanny. Are you even gonna come in? Yes, you are. Nope. Do not even. So, fire. Excuse me, what is that? Anywho. I'm gonna go ahead and end this part here. Thank you all for watching, and don't forget to comment, rate, and subscribe, and please let me know what you think in the comments down below. I totally messed up. I meant to say, don't forget to hit the bell so you're notified when I post new videos, and yeah, have an awesome, awesome day. Bye!